We came home and found our son lying dead on his bed of a gunshot wound. He had his headphones on, and there was an Ozzy record on the turntable.